What is going on, everyone? Today has been a long-awaited day for many of us. As you can tell, we're already going to be reacting to Isaac Dunbar's brand new single, which we have been waiting for. Waiting for about a long time. Anyways, today he finally dropped his anticipated single, comme, garçons, like the boys, which will be off his sophomore EP, Isaac's Insects. And I've been waiting for this. I've only heard the snippets. It's from like last year or whatever. And I immediately fell in love, and I was supposed to react to this in my car, but things came up. Let me stop talking. Let me shut my fucking mouth and let me just listen to this. Also, if you guys see me mouthing the lyrics, it's because the snippets I've heard, and I memorize that shit. And I memorized that as fast as I could. So, oops. Let's go. All right. This was long awaited. What? Drop. All right, the chorus is coming. Wait. I hear them. I hear those high notes. I hear it in the background. They aren't unnoticed. They will never go unnoticed. Woo. The French? Uh-huh. Oh my god, so beautiful. So beautiful. Wow. God damn, Isaac. God damn, Isaac. A lot of y'all about to be real mad, but it gotta be said. this dude right here, this motherfucker right here, is going to kill the game. And that's a statement. Oh my god, let me just stop. Y'all already know. Y'all already fucking know. Whoever came to see me react to this, y'all already know. Y'all already fucking know. Oh my god. I'm gonna be listening to this in my corner of my bedroom with my headphones and bopping my fucking ass to this shit. God damn. Oh my god, I'm so glad he kept the... I don't wanna, I just wanna show feelings. I don't wanna kick a ball with the auto-tune and that bass, that hard-hitting bass. Oh my god, bro. You know how hard I'm gonna go to this song if I ever see you live? I'm gonna be seeing you live, obviously. Watch out for me. I'm gonna be in the front row, raging to this chorus, to this bridge, sorry. Wow, I'm really looking forward to this EP, and I was going to hold the single back so I can hear it in the EP, but I couldn't. I already knew most of the lyrics, a majority of it, and I was just like, fuck it. I might as well get a reaction out of it, and it was worth it. It was worth it. This actually might be one of my favorites out of the three singles of yours. No, your fourth. Sorry about that. This is out of the four singles you put out in total. This is at my top. Yeah, man. Oh my god, song. You fucking did that, dude. You did that, dude. You did that. And yeah, guys, that was my reaction. Y'all already saw how hard I was bopping to this shit. How I was just vibing. I'm satisfied for the night. My night's not even over. Thank you, Isaac. Not a thank you to us having to wait for it, but you needed it to be to the fullest, and I understand that, so I'll let that slide, I guess. Anyways, I'll see you guys in whatever video. Be sure to subscribe, like, comment, yeah. Look out for more Isaac reactions, because this guy over here will always be at the top for me. Period. And yeah, y'all should be real scared. Y'all should be real scared. But whatever. Anyways, deuces.